Relax, I'm trying to go home. I'm trying to go home. I can't see shit. I'm just trying to go home.
So I spent, I think like 4 hours detailing my truck, which is different because I haven't done that in forever. I haven't even finished. I did the exterior. Looked down at my watch, 6 o'clock. I'm going to be fucking late to Duck Creek. Just need some buddies to go crawling over there. I brought the one rig I got. Just trying to get out.
So I fixed my one crawler, my night runner, so just doing like a shakedown.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, it's dead. Huh? I know. I was gonna invite you, but then I was like, oh shit, Rich probably has some shit planned. So. Yeah. So he's cool? I feel like all of them are though. All right, bro. Sounds good to you. All right, a minute later. Oh! Actually, these tires do really, really well. I'm kind of impressed with this rig right now. Honestly. Damn it, I'm in the hole. Like, what the fuck? Try and split this thing. Oh. Or just drag it down. That's cool too. It's just crazy how these little cheap tires. I happen to have these as an extra, and I think they look the right size that should be on the truck scale wise. But it's just crazy how well they're hooking up here. Like, what the fuck? That's pretty fucking good, honestly. The servo is just trash. I'm just really impressed. Like, what in the hell? This thing's doing so good. What's up, man? Thanks, yeah. Yours too. What chassis is that?
VS410 Pro.
Oh, shit. Dang, that's cool. You went hard body with it?
Oh, yeah.
That's sweet.
Yeah, I don't usually do much Lexan.
Yeah.
Body doing all that fun stuff.
Yeah, that thing's sweet. I like that box in the back. That's cool.
Yeah, I printed that to cover the shock towers.
Oh, nice. Smart. That's cool, man.
Is that the IFS truck there?
No, it's actually a... Oh. It's a gatekeeper, but with a Night Runner body on it.
I got you.
Yeah. I didn't really like the IFS on Elements.
Yeah, I've got an IFS truck. I don't run it very often.
Yeah. You gotta do a lot.
Yeah. I printed the Knights Customs, like, or someone that raises up everything.
Right, the Knights Custom?
Yeah, I printed it, but I've never put it on yet.
Oh, dang.
My IFS is sitting on a G-Speed chassis.
Oh, okay.
I have a weird truck.
Is it, your name is Chase, right?
Casey.
Casey, okay. Yeah. Yeah, dude, I think you gave me you gave me some 3D printed stuff before.
Bucket or something?
Yeah. I remember.
Yeah, hell yeah. It's been a while.
Oh. Would it be without a Joe session if I didn't end it like a Joe session? How the fuck did I get up there? Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Session. I didn't even kill that pack, but it's cool because it's dark and the bugs are crazy. But yeah, I didn't I only recognize one person out here, and that was Casey, some guy. He gave me a 3D printed bucket one time, so I remembered him. He's cool. But my other buddies, Cody, James, and Marco, and all the couple other guys that were here today, Micah. But, oh well, I got a pack in, can't complain. I needed to. Sucks I drove an hour and a half for it, but. Oh well, what can you do? Yeah, so sorry I was kind of unproductive. I don't know if it's the first time I'm using a chesty will, feel new RC shit, so.
It was different. But, yeah, hopefully it was cool enough. But I'll see you guys back at the... Guess what I got, guys? McDonald's, because I'm fat as fuck. You feel me?
Shit.
Hungry.